Now come to the next concept, collinear points. What are collinear points? First see the section formula for internal division. A is a point whose coordinates are x1, y1. B is a point whose coordinates are x2, y2. This is the line AB. Suppose a point P lies on AB. This point P divides AB in the ratio M is to N internally. Then P point coordinates can be taken as MX2 plus NX1 divided by M plus N, MY2 plus NY1 divided by M plus N. If the point P divides AB in the ratio M is to N internally, then P point coordinates are MX2 plus NX1 by M plus N, MY2 plus NY1 divided by M plus N. Now in this case, if you look at the diagram, the three points A, P, B lie on the same line. Now come to the formula for midpoint. Now this is the point A, coordinates are x1, y1. This is the point B whose coordinates are x2, y2. Now this is the line AB. Suppose P is the midpoint of AB. P is the midpoint of AB means this length and this length, both of them are equal. In this case, in this section formula, if you substitute M equals to N, you are getting the coordinates of the point P. So by substituting M equals to N in this section formula, you are getting P point coordinates x1 plus x2 divided by 2, y1 plus y2 divided by 2. If P is the midpoint of AB, then coordinates of P equals to x1 plus x2 divided by 2, y1 plus y2 divided by 2. In this case also, if you observe the diagram, the three points A, P and B lie on the same line. Then come to the formula for external division. Suppose this is the point A, coordinates are x1, y1. This is the point B, whose coordinates are x2, y2. Now join the points A and B. Now extend the line AB. Now on the extended line AB, take a point P. Suppose the point P divides AB in the ratio M is to N externally. What is that ratio? P point divides AB in the ratio M is to N externally. So ratio M is to N externally means distance from A to P is M units. Distance from B to P is N units. In this case, coordinates of P are mx2 minus nx1 divided by m minus n, my2 minus ny1 divided by m minus n. If a point P divides AB in the ratio m is to n externally, then P point coordinates are mx2 minus nx1 by m minus n, my2 minus ny1 divided by m minus n. In this case also, if you look at the diagram, the three points A, B, P lie on the same line. So the common condition in all these three formulas will be, in all the three diagrams will be, the three points A, P, B lie on the same line. Now come to the definition of collinear points. If three or more than three points lie on the same line, then those points are said to be collinear points. What is the definition? Three or more than three points lie on the same line. Those points are said to be collinear points. Note down the definition. If three are more than three points lie on the same line, then the points are said to be collinear points. Now see the condition for collinear points. Suppose A, B, C are three points. Take the three points A, B, C, which are collinear. A, B, C are collinear means these three points must lie on the same line. This is the point A, this is B, this is C. These three points must lie on the same line. Now, from this diagram, length of AB plus length of BC equals to length of AC. If AB plus BC equals to AC, then we said that the three points ABC are collinear. But here, actually, we don't know the order of the points ABC. If the order of the points ABC is in this manner, you are getting this condition. AB plus BC equal to AC. Suppose the order of the points will be like this. B, C, A. In this case, you are getting the condition BC plus AC equals to AB. BC plus AC equals to AB. Suppose the order of the points will be like this, C, A, B. In this case, we are getting a condition AC plus AB equals to BC. So, what are the conditions for collinear points from the distance concept? AB plus BC equal to AC. The points ABC are said to be collinear points, or BC plus AC equals to AB. Then also we said that the three points ABC are collinear points. Here also AC plus AB equals to BC. Then we said that the points are said to be collinear points. Now these are the conditions for collinear points from the distance concept.